Hector here, Hector Brocklebank from HB Fish. I'm looking for the butchery column.
All right, yes. What was it you wanted to put in?
Just a price. You see, we lost our dear brother-in-law there just at the weekend, and I just wanted a price.
Well, I think, is it for both papers or for just for one?
Huh?
Is it for both papers? It goes by the line if you're putting in, is it a death notice?
Uh-huh.
It goes by the line, so it just all depends how long it is and all the rest. And do you want it in one paper or two papers?
Oh, I see.
And you can do it through your undertaker as well, because if you do it privately, we've got to get the address of the name of the undertaker to confirm it.
Oh, yes, aye. Okay, well, it's no bother, I can do that, you see.
But we can certainly do it privately for you, but as I said, I think it's about 260 a line for each paper.
Let's see, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9.
Mm-hmm.
Just 9 words.
Yes, it depends on the size of the words and that, you know, but is it one? We can certainly do it privately, and you can prepay it over the phone, or you can do it through your undertaker, whatever you want.
Well, if you could write it down for me just now.
Yes.
And then you could let me know, and we could get it prepaid.
Okay, you want me to go and take it down for you just now?
Right. Well, I've written it down here that I was wanting to say.
Right.
So that's going to help, you see.
Give me a second and I'll...
Okay,
just for a style before.
Yes.
At that point, when you... Usually it's peacefully or suddenly
it's... Oh, I see. Aye. I wasn't going to go into that, you see.
Yeah. Right. What's the name of the job? The name of the deceased person?
Peter Reid.
So when we start with Reid.
Uh-huh.
And then what do you want to put after that?
It's straight into the point, you know.
Uh-huh.
I didn't want anything too fancy.
No.
Peter Reid.
Uh-huh.
Peterheed is dead.
Peter Reid from Peterheed, uh-huh. I can try that. I don't know if I'll be allowed to do that, but I'll certainly ask her. What else did you want to say?
Volvo for sale. Peter Reid for Peterheed is the Volvo for sale.
Peter Reid for Peterheed is the Volvo for sale.
Peter Reid for Peterheed is the Volvo for sale.
Peter Reid for Peterheed is the Volvo for sale.
Peter Reid for Peterheed is the Volvo for sale.
Peter Reid for Peterheed is the Volvo for sale.
Peter Reid for Peterheed is the